Just got done cleaning up a nice pit bike. We're working on the Honda 70 today. We're gonna get a whole, take a whole top end rebuild kit. Got all the cylinder, nice new piston. So we're gonna start tearing this apart. We're gonna take that this frame piece off. We couldn't figure out how to get this cover off. The timing chain goes into, but on the other side, there's one little bolt. You unscrew that, and it should come off. Let's look in the Honda. So there's the same cover. On the other side, the bolt right there. Just pull the long stud out through the head right here that holds the timing chain cover on. Clean it out. Good for 1970. Got the cover, the top end, all the way off.
What?
What does it look like in there? How's it look? I wonder what the piston looks like. Don't break it, huh?
Well, we gotta get these other bolts on.
Is there any on this side? Oh, the exhaust. Just probably 10 mil wrench. Can't get the chain out. That's gonna roll back there.
That's fine. We'll pull that out. Is it hitting the exhaust?
The exhaust almost out.
I don't know.
It's not hidden.
Is it hooked on?
Yeah, it's hooked on.
Yeah, get it on the pull it down, pull it out.
Try to pull it out a little past the stud.
I don't understand why I can't pull this straight down.
It's not even hidden. It's got room.
Pull this out of the motor.
It's not going out of the motor.
So wiggle it out. It has to. It's just jammed in there. But keep wiggling it. It's got to come out. Hold these wires out of the way.
Gapped and everything.
Ugh. Yeah, a little time for it.
Exhaust port.
Look at the exhaust gasket.
This is. They got no play. I don't know.
This is the 1970 head right here, and the original. Look how nasty. Time change.
It's only in 50, remember? Oh my.
That's what I was saying.
Is that what you were saying?
I don't think it's like bubbled up. That's probably why I got no spark. All that nasty gunk on it.
What do you got on your end? You got a bolt here?
No.
You're off? Your bolt's out?
There wasn't one.
On the head?
Yeah, there's no bolt over here.
There's no bolt on the head?
No.
Is there supposed to be?
I don't see nothing.
No. Push on this. Hard as you can. No. Try to twist it with this.
Get a wrench on it.
Just a little bit. Deep creep!
She cracked the last bolt for the cylinder and pulling that nasty piston out. Snappy.
Snappy. Okay, you see the piston?
Yeah.
Brand new.
Not the top.
Okay, I want that. You don't need that.
Definitely gonna need the gasket. Okay. Stud is so long.
It'll be easier when I put the new ones in, I think. Okay, who wants to see this?
I wonder if it's all scratched. And,
we might need these posts, so.
I clean them.
It's perfectly fine.
Just got done for today on the Honda 70. We're gonna get back on it tomorrow. Got the whole top end piston. What do we put right here? Both these are disgusting. Outside of them, that's nasty. All that's disgusting. Boom! Brand new. And this is brand new. I'm not gonna take it out. My hands are nasty, but brand new, shiny. The black's gonna make the engine pop. So now we gotta clean it all. Clean the chrome, we got this stuff right here. Never dull, shines it up pretty nice. New chains, that thing's clapped, rusted, hard. And I can't stop looking at this. Holy crap. So there's definitely gonna be some wheelies once it gets, the snow's gone. It's all wet, it's like a river right there in my yard. So I'll kind of wait a little bit to start ripping this thing, but we're done for today. So catch you guys tomorrow.
Do I got a flat? Let me get a flat end
too. Just got the cylinder all on. Now I just gotta put the pin in and the piston inside so it doesn't fly off. And you got what? Almost got that one.
What's that?
fans.
Except for the movie that's gear in there, though.
Bring those lights over.
Got the whole top end all bolted up. Got a nice new clean carb. And the gas tank, we're putting the gas line through and hooking up to the carb on the gas line. Where's all the ones on the crusty? You got it?
It's got pushed in there. The lines are holding up on it. You can do that.
Just finished the top end rebuild. Plugging in two more gas lines. Got to fill it up with gas. Bolted the gas tank in. Yeah. Which one's regular? All of them? Yes, sir. Last step, I'm gonna fill her up with some gas. You think it's gonna start first try?
Couple kicks. How much is in?
All of it. Kick her over. I'm excited. It sounds so nice.
Out of the car and see.
Key, got to turn that. That's it right there. It started right now.
Is it sound okay? Is it too loud?
It was, what's this called? It was that the whole time.
Wow.
Well, it's the first time starting with the new piston. No oil's been through it. Is there oil in it?